We no longer need to go the distant reaches of our planet to see the catastrophic path we're on. It's right there in our front yard. But not all of us are sitting back and watching. Every year, the United Nations gathers over 200 countries to perhaps the most important environmental summit of our time, the Climate Change Conference, also known as the COP. There, leaders fight for the future of all of us, pledging concrete actions to combat the devastating effects of global warming. Without the COP, in many ways, we'd be left helplessly watching. So when political unrest forced a host country to cancel the COP just weeks before its opening, those of us whose hopes depend on this summit were deeply saddened, as an entire year of much-needed action was about to be lost. In a noble gesture, Spain came to the rescue, offering to host the COP at IFEMA, Madrid's largest venue. Only problem was, they only had 18 days to produce what normally takes 18 months. So extraordinary coordination, teamwork and expertise would be needed. For while IFEMA already had Cisco's robust communications infrastructure, the UN's presence would require the design of a whole new network, its implementation, adaptation and configuration, all in record time. To handle this seemingly impossible task, Cisco Customer Experience was called in to help establish and operate the network in real time, coordinating with IFEMA all the parties involved and guaranteeing that no connectivity issues would interfere in the summit's development and outcome. In the end, the 25th COP was held successfully, and the world was given another opportunity to push its leaders to align their objectives with science for our innocent future generations and for life on Earth. From saving a summit to helping the planet, there's a bridge. Cisco, the bridge to possible.